So if you're here, back, man, what's another freaking deal for y'all on EB2K22, y'all? EB2K22, I'm on my career, y'all. It's 36. Let's see where I'm at, though. This is the career, y'all. Sure, the Toronto Raptors, man, this is our first time, y'all, going against these teams, y'all. So, yeah, y'all, we're going against Pascal. Pascal Siakam, y'all, Brett, OG, Chris, fucking Dragic, Harry, Trent, Jr., Barnes, Kim Birch. Can I pronounce his name, y'all? I cannot pronounce that dude's name, bro. Glenn, I think, bro, I think so. Freddie, Tillman. Throwing well, with some right handful, y'all. It is for sure, y'all. So, yeah, boy. I'm here to get in. Yeah, bro. Dribble like I'm walking on water, ayy. Dribble like I'm walking on water, ayy. Dribble like I'm walking on water. Dribble like I'm walking on water. Fly baby across the border. She call me daddy, I don't got a daughter. Dribble like I'm walking on water. Dribble like I'm walking on water. Hey, I love that song right there, yo. What's that cut, bro? Freaking Trajic and Fred is about to be taking those tough shots, bro. Today was a good day, man. We went outside 3 o'clock, y'all. You know what I'm saying, bro? Go check out my last video, though.
North of the border in Toronto. Welcome to the New Year's Eve festivity. Well, a player who the Clippers were missing in their playoff run last year. Candace, they really could have used a guy like Serge Ibaka.
Yes, Serge Ibaka has really extended his game. He's knocking down the three consistently. He defends. And he is that catalyst just in transition. He knows where to be in the right spot. Knows how to play with other talented superstars.
Now the opening lineup for the Los Angeles Clippers. The 1-2 punch of George and Kawhi on the perimeter. Morris, the power forward, with Ibaka patrolling the paint. And it's smooth in at the point. And for Toronto, Van Vliet teams with Ananobi on the perimeter. Kim Birch is out there with Pascal Siakam. And it's Dragic in at the one. On the take. After missing his first attempt, now 1-for-2.
His first step is unreal. Goran Dragic is an excellent penetrator.
Here's Smooth. And he drains the quick shot. 5 points in the game.
Now you want to get him going as soon as possible. Great way for him to start this game.
And we know once he gets in the rhythm, he's a really tough guy to stop.
And the basket by Dragic.
And the beauty of Siakam's game lies in the versatility.
I did not call it something.
And the Clippers call time here.
And we'd all love to hear what goes on in those huddles, but we just get the snapshots.
No, we're left to infer from the adjustments we see on the floor.
Dragic has gone 1-for-2 from deep. Here's Smooth. Clippers hit again from deep.
Look, this is how you draw it up coming out of the locker room. 3 of 3 so far.
Pass to Siakam. Yep, that one's good.
Brushing off contact. Siakam has that wiry physique. He's stronger than he looks.
For Los Angeles, they've gone 3 of 3 out of the gate. Let's it go from the wing. And again, it's the Clippers.
I love the execution we are seeing thus far. 4 shots and 4 makes.
All right. Yeah, look at Fred, bro.
Van Vliet against George. Van Vliet misses.
I'm not sure the defense affected that shot. That was just a blown gimme.
Well, Candace, this is now the second consecutive season that has not been a traditional offseason. Not quite as short of a recovery time as from the bubble, but still 3 months from the end to the beginning of the next season. That's not a lot of time to get it going again.
It's not a lot of time, but you have guys that will learn from past years. You know, basketball now is a year-round sport. You're gonna have to continue to take care of your body. That's your investment. That's the way that you get out there and play. So I think you're gonna see more guys not necessarily taking complete time off, but still getting in the weight room and working on their bodies.
And here in the first, approaching 3 minutes played. Dragic passes to Birch, and Birch slams it in.
Beautiful vision to find the open man. Goran leading by example.
I'm tired of this girl, bro. Not joining.
Here's Smooth. 15 15 points in the game. Takes it in.
Sweet move.
Oh, my goodness.
And this kind of sick slam is just one of the reasons this team is in charge of this game right now, B.A.
You know, there's an edge the way they play and a confidence they're not afraid to show. And
yo,
that replay courtesy of the AT&T 5G slam cam.
He's back. With the brick one, though.
VanVleet against George.
That's bad over there.
VanVleet, the pass to Dragic.
Yeah, everywhere, bro.
By Ibaka.
No matter what.
And that's how you do it.
Yo, you
Ibaka
can't control
still
that.
Able to surprise people very quick off the floor.
Oh, wasted no time on that one. Give him 20.
Completely on his game. Hasn't missed a shot all night. A big part of why this team is winning.
Dragic outside. The Clippers grab the miss.
That was excellent contest, preventing him from making something that's usually automatic.
What's good? What's good? Trying to get capped out some day, bro.
Toronto has gone 1-for-2 from beyond the arc in this first quarter. Back to Dragic. Pass to Ananobi.
Dribbling like a walking on water,
It's rebounded by Ibaka.
There is the value of great rim protection. Without fouling, forcing the miss.
Launches
a three. And that's basket number 9 for him. He's 9-for-10.
Oh, it's just raining threes for them early.
Poke loose. Here's Smooth. From beyond the arc and then
Man, they're having a hard time defending the triple. That's 3 in a row.
And Toronto calls time here. And a lot of great basketball talent in the pipeline, both for the NBA and the WNBA. For Candace, what players in the women's game do you see coming in and having a huge impact?
Well, you got to start first with the impact that Breanna Stewart has had in the WNBA. You're going to see more of those forward, versatile players that are coming in. You're going to see more of the big guards, those guards that have the skills. We're seeing that in the NBA. It's becoming positionless. And when everybody's able to do everything, it makes for an exciting game for the fans.
Yeah, no doubt.
This has been just a dreadful start for them defensively.
Not good at all.
Here's VanVleet. And that one's long.
He's kind of lost his way this period. Having a hard time getting anything to go down.
Smooth. Shot is good.
If it ain't broke, don't fix it. They should continue to ride the hot hand.
Boy, they'd love if anyone could get a bucket.
Yeah, their offense has been grinding to a halt.
The assist.
Well, you know, it's already tough to play like this at home, but it's even tougher to do so on the road.
They built up this huge lead with great play at both ends. They're going to love watching film tomorrow.
VanVleet misses.
I don't know how many shots he's missed this quarter, but they're going to have
Find
offense from someone else.
Trash, bro. Just stop, man.
And he'll draw the foul. He'll head to the line for two. It goes on Goran
Dragic.
And he just powered through contact trying to complete the play.
And a closer look here at the scoring breakdown for Los Angeles.
They didn't need any time to warm up from long range today. Their three-point shooting has been terrific in the first half.
You know what else, guys? Defensively, they've been able to cause some turnovers tonight and turn them into points.
And Toronto calls time here.
It's time to talk this over and try to put a stop to this run.
Because right now, it feels like the pace is being dictated to them. They need to go back to playing their brand of basketball.
VanVleet outside. Outside Ananobi. The ball's knocked loose. And it goes out of bounds. Last touch by Leonard. Trent. He's checked in for Fred VanVleet.
Gary Trent Jr.
For three, Dragic.
Nope.
Buries it from three.
God.
Dragic has got 8. Candace, Pascal Siakam had one of the greatest games in NBA Finals history. He scored 32 points in Game 1 of the 2019 showdown with the Warriors.
Yes, he shot 82% in that game. Pascal Siakam, when he's doing both, when he's not just settling for jump shots, he's mixing it up, getting to the rim, getting to that mid-range game, and then knocking down the three, he honestly is at his best.
And it's the Clippers with the rebound.
Once he gets the ball there, you expect him to capitalize. That was a missed opportunity.
Reverse.
And early on, they've been on a tear. Just getting whatever they want offensively.
They established the pace. They made shots. This is why they're way out in front.
Here's Jokic.
Give him 8 points now. Boy, that foul looked intentional. Not exactly what you'd expect here.
At the line for the Clippers, Kawhi Leonard.
Something at 10:30.
Shooting one.
In the second quarter, yo.
Van Vliet and Trent Jr. at the guard spots. Anunoby the three with Siakam at the four. And it's Birch in at center, filling out the middle. That's the five out there for the Raptors. Beverly with a steal.
Yeah, Patrick.
Pass to Smooth. Goes up on the baseline, and he nails the jumper. He's got 40 now.
He means business. Unlikely to be a comeback on his watch.
Reason why momentum can flip so quickly, we see it time and time again. Teams giving up big leads.
And once more this half, they find a way to get great position inside.
Here's Smooth. He's got 40 now. Sinks it from distance.
And I got my tick over, bro.
The Raptors have gone 3 of 3 to begin the second. Three-pointer, Van Vliet. The rebound by Mann.
They really have a commanding lead, not just in points, but in rebounds as well.
Good! Another from three. Buries his 10th triple of the game.
Unbelievable, B.A. Unbelievable.
Pass to Birch. It's Van Vliet with a drive. Soft touch off the glass. Van Vliet's gotten 4 this quarter.
Hey, they're just getting pushed around inside.
Driving in.
Dunked on, bro.
Come on now, guys. That's flat out insane.
Hey, when's the last time you saw a jam like that? The Raptors have gone a terrific 4 of 5 here in the second quarter. Well, Candace, as someone who has played for a Los Angeles team, what do you think it's like for the Clippers now playing away from their home these last few years?
Well, when you win and you advance in the playoffs, slowly but surely people get on that bandwagon bus. So you're going to see more and more L.A. Clippers fans on the road.
Here's Smooth. Non-stop scoring machine right here. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Oh, connects again.
My goodness, 50 for the game.
Just putting on a show. Toronto has gone 5 of 10 from beyond the three-point line in this game. Pass to Siakam. Back to Van Vliet from behind the arc. The rebound by Mann. Los Angeles has gone 3 of 4 from outside so far in the second quarter. High arcing shot, and he lays it up and in. Man's gotten his first bucket of the night.
They're really dictating the tempo on both ends of the court. You love it.
This has been an impressive performance tonight. Even with a big lead, they've maintained their focus.
He's putting on a show this quarter, and the team's feeding off his energy.
Imagine being cold, bro. Yo.
Now here's Van Vliet. Defense right on him. Outside Anunoby. Six to shoot. Pass to Trent. To stop the run. Here's Birch. And that one's good with extra effort on the glass. Birch has got 6.
He was able to simply lay it in over the top of the smaller man.
Howard down as the whistle blows. 3-point play opportunity.
That's his
getting up and then throwing it down.
Oh, that was a big hammer right there. Toronto's gone 0 for 3 from deep to begin the second. They need something good to happen here.
Yeah, they've gone way too long without a score.
Good. And Van Vliet gets the assist. Siakam's got his second bucket of the night.
Hey, y'all, hold up. Let me ask somebody real quick to this party chat, y'all. Hold up. Give me a second, y'all. I'll be with y'all in a second. Hold up. I'll get back to y'all in a second.
Right, night after night, y'all. Siakam just makes plays so well.
Oh, a really deep three that time.
He's given a great lift to this offense tonight. Very, very efficient.
Well, Candace, this is a question I'm sure you've heard before, but growing up, was there a player or players who you patterned your game after?
Well, honestly, I was the biggest Allen Iverson fan. So I was the, you know, the center that was going out on the game trying to throw passes like a...
Wait a second.
In terms of offense, they've been the more efficient team by far.
They've had better patience, better shot selection so far, but we still have a long way to go.
And here's Van Vliet. He got a piece of it.
The struggle is real. He's been way off with his shot all evening long.
Smooth,
wow,
no good.
Bro,
and this is exactly who you want taking that shot. He just missed it.
I just hear ball.
Siakam in the post. Jacks up a three. The offensive rebound. Here's Birch. Hey, in six attempts, he's made five. Talk about efficiency.
He's shooting well, doing his best to keep this offense in gear, but he hasn't had a lot of support.
Yet another bucket. That's 62 points. 62.
Amazing. A remarkable performance from him so far.
The Raptors have gotten half their shots to fall in the second. 8 for 16. Trent outside.
It's like 50%, right? Not sure.
Back to Van Vliet. Fires from deep. And Van Vliet again missing.
The thing is, you want to do everything you can to help your team. And sometimes you just try to do too much.
And down it goes. 2 points.
He's really finding his rhythm here. I mean, smart move to keep feeding him the ball.
Let him decide whether to shoot it, whether to pass it. He's your catalyst right now.
Dragic has checked in for Toronto, and he commits the intentional foul. Kennard, he's checked in for the Clippers. And so it's Los Angeles. And they're up an insane amount going into the break. And their three-point shooting, a big reason they have a sizable lead. We'll be right back after this word.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show. The Clippers have the edge here at halftime. They are completely in control of the game, leading by a massive amount. Kenny, what was your impression?
Well, it comes down to confidence. From the opening tip, these guys had that swag. They had the attitude that you can't beat us, we can only beat ourselves.
Shaq, let's get your insight on Toronto.
When you look at their multiple areas of defense, for me, it starts with their perimeter defense. This organization, chaos, a lot of wide open looks. They have to communicate better and stay connected to the shooters.
All right. Oh. Huh?
Let's get you back to the action on the floor as the New Year's Eve festivities continue.
All right.
Los Angeles shooting the ball incredibly well tonight. 73% from the floor. On the floor for the Clippers. Morris, the power forward, with Ibaka patrolling the paint. The 1-2 punch of George and Kawhi on the perimeter. And it's smooth in at the one spot.
Getting buckets at a critical time. Just give him the ball and let him go to work.
Pass to Dragic. Good. And Van Vliet gets the assist. Van Vliet's got his fifth assist in this one.
I like how Fred Van Vliet stays patient. Eyes up, finds the breakdown in the defense.
Here's Smooth. Going inside,
yeah,
and there's
bro.
The slam dunk to finish it off.
Even with the score as it is, he just keeps coming at you.
And for the Raptors, they're shooting it well, almost 50% from the floor. Van Vliet outside. Pass to Ananobi. Inside. Ooh, what a play! Just palms the block.
They've shown the power inside. Their rebounding effort has been sensational.
Here's Smooth. Connects again from distance.
The parade of threes has no end in sight. He just keeps knocking them down.
And that latest triple ties him for second for most threes in a game. What a monster performance from deep it's been. Van Vliet misses.
I mean, he's trying to shoot his way out of what's becoming a prolonged cold streak.
You know, to me, this is when you...
And good! There's another!
And he is simply unconscious. Nobody can stop him right now.
Boy, the points keep coming, and he's climbing that scoring ladder. Third on the list, well in sight. Really left him alone that time. Dragic has got 4 points now in the quarter.
Everybody plays Goran Dragic for the drive. It was very easy for him to pull up and lose the defenders.
They've settled into this game. You can see the offense is on fire.
Yeah, the reason why they made the adjustments they needed to make. They are executing.
George against Van Vliet. Pass to Birch. To the middle. That one's good from Dragic. On the assist by Birch. Dragic has got 21.
Sweet finish by Dragic. He's got the whole game going tonight.
Good! That's another bucket!
Yeah, bro.
That puts him even for third on the single game scoring list. Simply amazing.
Man, I'm at a loss for words. His has been one of the great... And again!
That score moving him clear into third. Bro. All time for scoring.
Well, you just knew it was a matter of time the way he's been playing. I'm sure he's not finished. The Raptors have gone 3 of 5 from the field in this third quarter. Here's Van Vliet. Rejected by George.
Not going to be Paul George with that move. He's too long and too talented of a defender.
Oh, another one falls.
And that score moves him up in the record books yet again.
He now stands alone for second place for points. What an unbelievable night here. Here's Dragic. Here's Birch.
Ooh,
great D that time from Ibaka. The Clippers have gotten off to an incredible start in this half. 8 of 8 from the floor. Here's Smooth with the drive. And he jams it home with authority.
Just rising up to the rim.
Man, when he gets up there, he gets up there. You know what I'm saying? Impressive looks on the AT&T 5G Slam Cam. Down low. Here's Van Vliet. Rejected by George. And they're able to recover. And Dragic good for three. 24 points for him.
Good rhythm from deep. Goran Dragic always more accurate when he's shooting under control.
Smooth. Another one falls. Amazing.
This game has his name written all over.
He has been phenomenal. An offensive onslaught. The Raptors making a switch here. Trent's checked in. Toronto's gone 1 for 2 from outside the arc in this third quarter. For three, Dragic. And it's the Clippers with the rebound. George has got his 7th rebound here tonight. He shoots. Here's Smooth, defended by Dragic. And again for three.
Yeah.
There it is, a shot that puts him tied at the top of the record books.
And he just can't be denied from deep. Now he's tied for most threes in a single game. Amazing. He can't hit that time. And Los Angeles the other way now.
Yeah.
Here's Smooth. What an incredible scoring display he's putting on tonight.
That's too far, but I don't care.
And Ananobi pulls it down.
How many shots did I miss? Like, I missed 3 3-pointers.
The Raptors shooting about 31% here in quarter number 3.
Yeah, Kawhi, bro. How?
Uses the glass to finish the layup. Dragic has got 11 points here in the second half.
That's a strong move right down there in the paint. Something you see a lot from Goran Dragic.
Good! Another from three.
And that is a three that will put him in the record books.
Oh, an historic performance by an historic shooter. One of the best games anybody has ever had.
He takes a breather from his ongoing three-point barrage. What a game.
Doing damage on the road. You talk about a big-time performance.
And you just wonder how someone can get this locked in from long range. He has defined what it means to put on a three-point clinic tonight.
The Raptors making a switch here. Barnes is checked in. Man, he's checked in for the Clippers. Beverly comes in for George.
Making his mark from long range today. That's his second triple of the half, his fifth overall.
Smooth.
Oh, and another three for the Clippers.
And every time you think he can't hit another,
Toronto's gotten 2 of 4 threes to fall here in this third quarter. Trent, the pass to Barnes. Tried to answer back, but that three is off the mark. The Clippers shooting an out-of-this-world 77%. Here's Smooth. Ooh, and he took a hard foul on the shot. So he'll head to the line to shoot a pair. And a breakdown here, guys. The hustle stats for the Clippers.
Contested shots and block shots. That's been their bread and butter defensively, giving up no easy looks.
I'll tell you something else. The points they've scored on the fast break tonight have been a major factor.
Boucher's checked in for Pascal Siakam. And the basket by Dragic.
He's done everything he can to give them a lift tonight, but it hasn't been enough.
And from the sideline, let's catch up with
He got it again! Sensational! Can you believe it? He's done the unthinkable and tied the record for most points.
Nobody can deny that this is one of the greatest individual efforts we've seen, not just in basketball, but in any sport. Complete scoring dominance.
Again! What an avalanche! I wouldn't believe it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes. A new single-game scoring record.
History being made as we speak. Unbelievable!
And even on hostile ground, the fans have to respect what he's done tonight.
Boy, he's just filling it up and giving them their money's worth with his performance.
Unstoppable force tonight offensively, putting up points at will. It was unbelievable to watch.
Achua's checked in for Ananobi.
Precious Achua.
So it's Toronto now. Dragic misses.
Okay, that's frustrating. You work hard to get these open looks. You know he liked that one back. I don't think the D has an answer for him right now. He is just getting any shot he wants.
They've done a great job of moving the ball tonight.
Yeah, B.A., keeping everybody involved keeps everyone engaged.
Here's Boucher. It's hauled in by the Clippers. Ibaka's got rebound number 8 here already in the game. Here's Smooth. And the foul is called. He missed it, so he's got a couple of free throws coming
his
way.
Second personal foul. Third team foul. Shooting for the Clippers. Taking 2 shots.
And he drops the first.
And really strong at the line since the break.
And good on the second, so he makes them both. Toronto has gone 2 of 6 from downtown here in the second half. Dragic outside. Boucher outside. Knocked loose. From deep three-point range. Smooth shot is good.
Hard to win games when you allow clean looks from the perimeter.
They desperately want to stop this run.
Might be time to switch things up. Try a new play call or something.
Personal foul. First team foul.
And that's an intentional foul. The Clippers making a switch here. Jack.
Coming onto the floor.
So then it's 10-01 on the Suncast real quick. This is the 31st.
Here's Smooth. Yes, and a nice assist from Jackson. Jackson's got his third assist of the night.
Deep into the game, you rely on players like him to keep delivering.
And Ananobi the 3 with Siakam at the 4. Van Vliet and Trent Jr. at the guard spots. And it's Birch in at the 5. So that's the 5 in the game for Toronto.
Fred Van Vliet is staying locked in. He's confident going to the floater when given the chance.
Filthy. I mean, just the arena is stunned.
He's got a deep bag of tricks to dig into. Toronto has gone 3 of 7 from the perimeter during the fourth. Lets it go from deep. Knocks down the long
That's the second three-pointer of the night. One in each half. Trying to keep the defense honest.
This one for 3. Oh, and another three for the Clippers.
I will say this about his shooting stroke. It's pure when he's got it going. Perfect so far this quarter.
Pass to Trent. Here's Anunoby. Siakam outside. Back to Trent. Shot clock at six. The Clippers grab the miss. Goes up on the wing. And is good. Off the back rim and in.
And this is what you want to do when you've got a big lead. You must stay aggressive.
I'm impressed with their intensity tonight. They've came in focused and they executed.
Wow. First, I got myself injured.
Here's Smooth. Let's it fly. And again, it's the Clippers converting.
Here in the second half, they've just found better shots.
For them, the first half was maybe more of a filling out process. Now it's winning time.
Pass to Van Vliet to halt the run. It's good. And give the assist to Siakam. Siakam's got his fourth assist in this one.
All about converting your opportunities. He just hit his second three of this half, third of the night.
And that one drops.
They're leaning on him heavy, and he's responding. He can carry the load.
Again, the Raptors good for two more.
Trying to slice into this deficit every time up the floor. Terrific quarter for him.
Here's Smooth. Connects again from distance. Man, he's really launching him from outside the arc.
Man, so locked in. Feeling confident in his three-point shot tonight.
Van Vliet drives. The layup off target.
Get that weak stuff out of here. That's embarrassing.
Here's Smooth. And another three for the Clippers.
Backing up that last three with another three. The defense has to stop giving them so many clean looks.
Elevating his playmaking over time, Siakam recognizes when his teammates have clean looks.
Pascal, Siakam.
Here's Smooth.
With the assist.
And another three for the Clippers.
Three.
Wow, their opponent is doing a tremendous job spacing the floor.
Tipped away. It's stolen by Leonard. The finish. And Leonard throws it down.
Always up there among the leaders in steals. Leonard gets his team out in transition.
Man, they've been careless with the ball tonight.
Yeah, it's a lack of focus and a lack of discipline. They're better than this.
Van Vliet misses.
I can see he's pressing a little now, trying desperately to help them shrink this deficit.
Smooth shot is good.
Like a matador. Ole! There was no defense. That has to be one of the easier shots I've seen tonight.
And this is what happens when you start to break your opponent's spirit. The resistance is no longer there.
Trent, the pass to Siakam. Now Van Vliet. The floater. Got a hand on it. And he's able to get it back. Up and in on the layup. Van Vliet's got 12 points now in the quarter.
Taking things into his own hands this quarter. Trying to keep his team afloat.
Here's Smooth. Launches it. And another three for the Clippers.
This defense is getting spaced out. Three of the last five buckets have come from way beyond the arc.
From deep.
Said that, son.
Kept alive. Kicks it out to Jackson. Pass to Smooth. That basket is good. Off the assist from Jackson.
They're really employing a deep range initiative here in the fourth, and it's working.
Interesting approach coming down the stretch. Looking to rack up points in chunks.
Bro, just get it out, man.
Here's Birch. And count that. 2 points and a chance for one more at the line.
Defense is out.
All right, how many dunks did I have? I had 14 dunks. I'm no left foot injury.
That's just thin.
So no problem for the Clippers as they get the win. This one wasn't even close. The hometown crowd was waiting for a miracle that never came.
Yeah, and this team was consistent throughout. They met every challenge, and they earned this dub.
Well, now a minute to check in with Allie LaForce. She's courtside. Hey, Allie.
Kawhi, congrats on the win. Tell me about the way you guys played tonight to get this win.
We knew this was a road game, so we tried to come out here and play great defense and get to the basket, get some easy points by getting to the free throw line.
That you did, and it paid off. Thanks, Kawhi.
Thanks, Allie. Great interview once again. And that'll do it, folks. For Grant Hill, Steve Smith, and Allie LaForce, this is Brian Anderson. Thanks for watching tonight's game. So long and good night, everyone.
Me no context, you won't beat no context, me on beat, I'm gossip, my flow is heavenly, so in my presence you bow and you step in, not in my pedigree, only with time I get better, so let it be known, I'm moves on my way to the throne, I'm biding my time and collecting these stones, so watch when I snap and you sit and relaxing before you connect your career going ghost, I'm talking venom, poke a dust in the room while I'm spazzing, if words could... On the highway to you, my passenger. Love their reaction when they getting mad. Here, sticking like Madden.
I'm bumping the stands. I sit like a king. Like, doesn't matter. She kissing the ring. All right, y'all. If y'all like this video, y'all, this game, subscribe to the channel. Y'all turn up post notifications. Y'all never. You know what I mean. The illest alive. You know what I mean. Yeah. Pass the baton. I'm pressing you. So I can show you the that I be on. I am a dog. Ain't that big of a dude, but I'm still good like that. Name Sean on the track with the mind.